So perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. This really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages.
And this is how today's lineup.
To what we've been told, this is how it looks.
One of the attacking advantages in this setup, Peter, is the impact that can be made between fullbacks and the attacking wide players. These combinations, when worked well, can be a real handful for any opposition, and we're likely to witness that again. You often see the wide man drift inside to allow the fullback to make the run out wide, and it can just throw the opposition off kilter.
The whistle, and here we go.
Tries a shot,
and he nearly went all the way.
Well, at least the crowd are appreciative of his efforts.
Plays it into the box. Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Out in the nick of time.
He's gone for it!
Forward it goes. It's got paid to a promising move. Questions were asked. Given the answers, tried to play it through.
Yeah, the idea was right, the delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Cuts it out. Cuts it upfield. Defence can get it clear. Is there any
shapes to shoot?
A collective sigh of relief from the defence. That's a foul. No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
I think that defence there thought they were in good position. They had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business.
Malaga United ahead, one goal to the good. Malaga United making the ideal start. It is something to build on.
Always when you score early, it gives you such a lift, and it casts doubt in the minds of your opponents at the same time. And that pretty much sums up the difference in what we've seen. One team assured, the other a little unsure.
Malaga United have got themselves in front very early here.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Hoists it forward. Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0.
Oh, where he sorted that out.
Tries to stroke it through.
Top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Big chance! Goal! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe.
Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. His second of the game,
and an eye now for the hat-trick.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Malaga United have hit a quick-fire double here and are well and truly in the driving seat.
And he's going to be pulled back for that one.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. United looking to widen the gap even further here. He certainly looks appetizing, well within shooting range. He's trying the shot.
Not the worst effort, Peter. It just needed a bit more fine-tuning.
And again, they run up against stubborn defending.
Played back in.
Play for a goal kick. All the way back, and they start again.
That will annoy the manager. They're making themselves too predictable here.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
About that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Number 25.
United take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Surely a shot!
Hits one! They've done it! And they are right back within touch!
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Number nine.
So, is this the start of a comeback? And it's played forward. Forward it goes. Looks to thread it through. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Play for a throw. He's left his man. Tries to get it forward quickly. Hoists it forward, and here's the chance to counter. Into the channel. He's got options out wide. Just brushed off the ball there. He's had a look. Good take, and he's had a look.
And it's played forward. Malaga United are in control here on the brink of half-time.
Looking to hit the front line.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
Played out to the right.
Tried to play it through.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
That's some clever work on the flank.
Yeah, they seem to be encouraging both fullbacks to ease inside, so we'll keep an eye on that to see if it all works out.
Finds himself eased off the ball.
Forward it goes.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside. Being played forward.
He's pinged one through here. Shot a goal! And that's caused a worry or two.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
There will be 1 minute added time.
That's... and the finish! They've scored! And right on half-time, that is telling!
He does it all with an air of efficiency and simplicity.
Well, was there ever any doubt? It made it look like he's done it over and over and over again, and he has.
Number nine.
We have got ourselves a game here.
I think they can sense a comeback here, and so can this crowd. It's all systems go now.
It's a throw in.
It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period.
Well, time to catch your breath after a manic first half. Goals, goals and more goals, but only one between them. And we're off again.
battles to win it back. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Tries to get it forward quickly. He's away! Out to the left it goes. And helps available out wide. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. Played it short. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Has a goal! Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
They just couldn't get into an attacking area. Well, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Over to the left. Goes for the cross.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
Hoists it forward. Gets it back. Gets away from his opponent. What's he giving here? The referee's decided that he was fouled outside the box, and it is just a free kick.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
So what can they conjure from this one? Malaga United presented with the perfect chance here to open up their lead. An absolute joy! Oh, that is a bit special.
And he's done it! It's a goal, thanks to number 10.
Change the dynamic somewhat.
Listen, it's up to them now how they think about it from here, because for me it's crying out for them to force the issue.
Gets the better of his man, plays it out to the flank, keeps everyone guessing. Oh, shooting chance!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here that looks the harder thing to do.
To the right. Timely intervention. Away from immediate danger. good challenge, he just stood firm.
What a good way to assert your authority for this second period. They were prepared to commit numbers forward into attacking positions, and the risk has been deservedly rewarded.
He ran himself into trouble there, free kick given away.
Wanted to make the keeper work though.
Direct to the front line. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
The attendance for this match was 100,889.
Forward it goes.
No, that is pretty much the end of that.
Real chance to break. Very well to intervene. Dinks one in. He's got options out wide. Keeper has beaten it away. Turns and goes back. Looking to force his way through. Shoots! Oh, that was no routine save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Chooses to go back. Goes for goal!
Speculative with little threat, Ivani for the keeper.
He's given it. It's the through ball, and he's cut it out. To play it through.
Yeah, I mean, I think he did well to spot the run. He just didn't get enough behind it. It happens.
He's managed to get himself offside. Diaby, Ayukum are making a change now.
Substitutions taking place.
Forward pass.
And they got it back as soon as they gave it away. He's through the middle. And that's left him on his...
Has a hit! He's scored! Just one in it now! The game takes on a whole new complexion!
That's no fluke, it's what he was there for.
Oh look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was are absolutely top-notch.
Number 91.
Diaby, Highcombe,
get themselves back into contention.
Well, it was important they didn't get ahead of themselves and lose their discipline. This game plan could now well reward them with an equaliser.
Going for goal!
Oh, that was nice, but not quite the end product required.
That's a real shame, Peter, because it was beautifully worked. Took the defence out of the picture, but he'll be in no hurry to watch the replay.
Brushed off the ball there.
Plays it out to the wing.
He gets past his man.
What a throw in.
Good interception. That's a brilliant interception.
Just a quarter of an hour to play.
Looking to get within, goes for goal!
Oh, should have been the equaliser.
Well, the lead may be fragile, but the keeper was focused and strong.
Well played, he saw that coming.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
And it's played forward.
Well positioned to make that interception.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Yep, it's a corner.
Substitution in progress.
Diaby, Highcombe, making consecutive changes here.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to...
And the shot!
Back.
Into the box.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
The sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Yeah, Peter, and it looks like this defence will go tooth and nail to prevent him from getting another.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Foul. He's going to have his name taken. continues, but in the end they are defending the indefensible.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal there.
Lightning just might strike again here.
Shaping up to have a crack from here. He's gone direct.
Oh, off the bar!
He's good off try.
I don't need to tell you he got underneath it, and there's only one place it can go.
That's a poor kick by the keeper, he's just given it straight back.
Forward it goes. He's found his man.
Oh, that is asking for trouble.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation. It needs to be any time now, really.
Waiting for it. There's a pop! It's bounced out!
Oh, nearly.
Nearly is nothing.
Good effort. Very good effort.
He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
For them to hang on.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Goes for goal!
Time to deliver.
Real chance!
And for a moment, time. Oh, what's he done? He's getting forward quickly.
Referee's given it.
Decent looking ball.
Has a pop! Really well taken goal. Dying minutes, and we're all square again.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly. They don't know how to stop him.
So all square with almost no time remaining. Four extra minutes added on. Hoists it forward. And it's played forward. Forward it goes. Now the breakaway. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Looking to break out here.
They're making life re...
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Terrific match. Universal commitment to attack. All square and rightly. No loser.